Hi folks, so I saw this gem of wisdom the other day which says, giving and expecting something in return is an investment. Giving and expecting nothing in return is love. So I think when we're thinking about our difficult relationships, then maybe let's just have a think. Are they investing in us or do they love us?